Hi guys, Felicia Harris-Jones here from sunny Central Florida. I think this is my fifth take trying to get this teach video done between my dog and my cat jumping up and distractions from all of the other animals out here and it being hot. Hopefully this one will be the charm. So let's get this done. This is a video, a teach video of my latest choreography done to You Girl by Walker Hayes. It is an adaptation of a dance that I did back in 2011 to a song by Buddy Jewel called Jesus, Elvis, and Me. That dance was 24 counts long with no tags or restarts. This dance is 32 counts and has one restart. So in essence, I added 8 counts in the middle and a restart in the third rotation. So I am going to do this teach video. I am also going to do, hopefully I'll get it done today, I'll do a demo video, and I'll get both of those uploaded to the step sheet, which you can find on Copper Knob, the video is also uploaded to YouTube. Hopefully I'll get those done today, so that you guys can start getting them shared with your classes. My class enjoyed them, this dance, so hopefully the rest of you will. Please let me know in the comments below. Find me on Facebook. I always love feedback, good, bad, and ugly. It's the only way I learn and grow with my craft. So with that, I'm going to turn around and we're going to get started. So here we go. Weight is going to start off on the left. We're going to begin with that right. So we're going to do 2 kickball changes. So with your right, we're going to kick and change, kick and change your weight to the left. So with a count, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, weight is on your left. We're going to do a side rock recover with your right. We're going to rock to the side for 5 and recover to the right on 6. Now, in the dance, when the music is playing, you're going to use the momentum pushing off on that right to swing this right foot around in a sailor half turn. So you'll be facing the 6 o'clock wall when you come out of that sailor half turn. So this would be 5, 6, 7, and 8. Weight should be on the right foot at the end of that sailor half turn, and you should be facing the 6 o'clock wall. So we'll put all of that together. Weight on the left, right, kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, rock, recover, sailor half turn. And with a count, kicking on your right, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Weight should be on the right. From here, we're going to go diagonally to towards 11 o'clock with your left foot in a step lock, step lock, step. So with your left diagonally towards 11, it's step lock, and then a triple rhythm, step lock, step, step lock, step. We're going to do the same thing now, going towards the right in a step lock, step lock, step rhythm, going towards 1 o'clock. So it's step lock, step lock, step. So now we are towards 1 o'clock. And with a count on that, after your sailor half turn, going towards 11 o'clock with the left foot, it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Weight should then be on your right. All right, so let's put those two together. Starting with the kick, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So your weight should be on your right. The next set of 8 is the piece that I added. So we're gonna do a pivot half turn, starting with your left. We're gonna step forward on the left and pivot over the right shoulder. So it's 1, 2, and we're gonna shuffle forward with your left for 3 and 4. We're gonna step forward on your right, pivot half turn, going right back where you were for 5, 6, and shuffle forward, 7 and 8. So weight is on your right. So let's do that again. It's 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So your weight is on your right. We put all of those together from the top. We start with that right kick. Ready? And kick and step. Kick and step. Rock. Recover. Sailor half turn. Diagonal. Step lock step. Diagonal. Step lock step. Step half turn. Triple forward. Step half turn and a triple forward step. Now, the last piece of the dance, I modified slightly from the original choreography in that it started off as a grapevine with a quarter turn. This time it's gonna start off with a side behind and a triple half turn, or triple quarter turn. So we're gonna step side with the left, behind with the right, and then we're gonna do a triple quarter turn with the left for three and four. Now I'm running out of room here, so I'm keeping my steps really small and underneath me. So, to give myself a little bit more room, that would look like this. One, two, three, and four. So weight should then be on your left. All right, so once you've made that triple quarter turn, your weight is on your left. You're gonna take this right foot, you're gonna step forward on it slightly and bump the hips for five and six. Then you're gonna bump the left hip, stepping forward on the left, bump that hip, seven and eight. So what happens there for that set of eight? You were on the right after your triple forward. So you're gonna do the side behind triple quarter turn and then hip bumps. One, two, three, and four, bumping five and six, seven and eight. So both those hip bumps move forward in the line of dance. That's the end of dance there. It starts right kick, ball, step, rock, recover, sailor half turn. All right, so let's put it all together from the top. Weights on the left. With a count this time, starting on your right, we're gonna kick ball change. Ready? And kick one and two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. Diagonal, one, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. Pivots, one, two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight. Side, one, two, three and four, hips, five and six, seven and eight. That's the end of the dance. We now start the second rotation. So, the restart is gonna happen during the third rotation. So you will start facing the 6 o'clock wall. For me, that's facing you now. The restart actually happens facing the 12 o'clock wall. But there's a slight modification so that your weight is on the right foot, which is gonna happen at the 12 o'clock wall. So I'm gonna stay here and show you that so that when you get turned around, you see how that modification needs to happen. So we're gonna start the third rotation here and then I'll show you the modification. It's gonna happen 16 counts. The restart happens 16 counts. The modification happens at counts seven and eight in the second set of eight. So we're gonna start with the right kickball change. So it's kickball change, kick, ball, change, rock, recover, sailor half turn. We're gonna begin with the diagonal steps. Step, lock, step. We're gonna start the diagonal step, lock, but we're not gonna continue from here. So this was five, six. Instead of continuing the triple step, lock, step, for seven and eight, what we're gonna do here is slightly step out right and left for count seven, eight, and that gives us the weight to the left so that we can restart the dance. Right, kick, ball, step. All right, so I'll show you that all the way through. For the third rotation, your restart looks like this. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven and eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Restart, one, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. I hope that makes sense. Let me know if you have any questions or comments. Please leave them in the comment section below or email me personally. Let me know what you think. If you have any comments or questions or concerns or anything, that's the only way I learn. I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. Love you.